Today in this case, the patient, 24 years of age, complaining pain in the pelvis and lower abdomen. She is trying to conceive and has a long history of taking medications from doctors and from hakims and from various sources. Abdominal ultrasound is done to find the cause of the pain. In the lower abdomen and pelvis, we see a large cystic area and uterus. The cystic area looks like distended, full distended unibladder. Uterus is normal. But when the uterus visualizes, we see another small cystic area, just adjacent to the first one. The small cystic area is partially filled unibladder. And the large cystic area is an ovarian cyst. This is huge and of size 13.6 multiply 10.8 centimeter. Its volume is 1000 plus ml. It has thin and smooth wall. It is movable. There is no internal vascularity. This is filled with clear fluid. There is no internal strand, no internal septa seen. There is no internal calcification or echogenic component. No internal solid component seen in the cyst. So this is a large, huge, simple ovarian cyst. TVS ultrasound is done, but TVS ultrasound not gives much information as the cyst is large and huge and out of the view of the TVS. However, TVS clearly differentiates cyst from the unibladder. TVS also clearly visualizes ovaries and shows that cyst originates from the left ovary. The right ovary is also visualized and this is normal. This cyst develops in the patient due to large number of medicines she is taking, which includes hormonal medicines and medicines from hakims. The treatment of this size of the cyst requires surgical removal of the cyst. There may be ultrasound-guided aspiration of the cyst, but this has complications like infection, bleeding, and there are also chances of recurrence of the cyst. Thanks for watching the video.